Well, Mary Lou Retton is not bothered by all of that. She's gotten off to a tremendous start here in defense of her title with this vault.
She's really the picture of perfection on this apparatus. Perfect position in the air. Look at the distance from the horse to the mat, and no steps on the landing.
And a big hug from her coach, Bela Corona.
And this really is the event Mary Lou could do very well at during the Olympics. And as you can see, she got a perfect 10. This woman is capable of anything on this apparatus. You see how perfect she is in the air. She gets a great punch off here. Good position in the air. No breaks in the legs. And a great landing.